looking at mirror. Now tell me who's the fairest.